Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am a stupid son of a whore.
Why are you double-handing?
Why are you double-handing your...
Why? Just run!
Because I need the soul. No, I don't.
You don't need the soul. You can do it. You took him down to half health, and you'd already been hit about 20 times before that. So if you manage to do that before getting hit next time...
God damn it, I got hit!
You'll be fine. That's the thing about Dark Souls bosses. Probably the thing about bosses in all of these sorts of games is you've got to get the hits. Otherwise you feel like there's no hope.
There is no hope.
There's always hope. This is the second boss in the game.
Yeah, and how many bosses
people
are
have
there?
Beaten this? Ugh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, whoa. Technically. Yeah, you're safe. He's right. There are bosses who can get you through that. 15. Why would you not go and kill the crossbowman?
That's right. He hasn't spawned.
There's more than 15.
He hasn't spawned yet.
Oh. You. Plus, there's more in the DLC. See. It's 4 in the DLC.
Sick dodge row, bro.
Dodge row. Nice. Okay. Ready to kill a boss.
Damn, that booty's fine. Love the way my sword goes through my ass.
All right. Yeah, things clip.
You clip.
Thank you. Hey, look, there he is.
Where did he come from?
He jumps off the top of the tower. He missed.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, no, you
I
got
did
him.
A pretty good
holy crap, that does a lot of damage. Let's just cheese black fire bombs. Don't drop. Just double anyway.
Get out of your...
Fine, you're safe. Okay. Oh, you're gonna start throwing knives at him. 57 for a throwing knife! Oh yeah, this is the original. This is not NG Plus. Heal. Oh no. Dodge! And don't fall off the wall now.
Huh.
Just kill him!
Huh.
You get him with like 3 hits with your sword now. 2 hits. Dodge. Okay, just kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
I spammed the wrong button.
You sure did, but if you die here... Okay, now kill him with your sword button. Yeah, and another one. Yeah! There you go, actually killed him!
I did it
legitimately! You used all of your black fire bombs, but you did it.
I can buy more.
You got humanity and a homeward bone. And...
Yeah, I did.
An amount of souls. 3,000 souls.
Happiness.
Yay. You did.
I did it.
There you go.
I am a wiener.
So are you now further than you have ever been before in Dark Souls?
No, this is where okay. I got up to. I got up to Astoria down here.
You mean Solaire?
Yeah, Solaire. Sorry, Astoria. Yes. Hello. Yes, you are Solaire of Astoria, Lord of Sunlight. You've come to this great planet, Lord of Gwyn. Did you find that strange? We should have known he tied your direction.
Gwyn.
I look at it all the time. Ha ha ha.
Gwyn's a nice dude.
Praise the sun!
Unfortunately, you're going to need to.
Oh,
well. Never mind. Talk to him again, and you should be able to get there.
Then
yep.
There you go.
Yes.
Let's help. Yes.
You should probably read the thing.
Well, I know what it is. You write down the soapstones and then you can spawn other people to help you out, but then you also get people.
Because time runs differently and people from different timelines can talk to one another.
Can I? Do I get the Praise of Sun?
No, not from him. You have to get 25 fate and go faith and become part of the Covenant to get it. Which I have not done because I don't have enough faith and it takes me well over 150,000 souls to level up now. Do you know what's here?
Yes.
What's here?
A drake.
Is it?
Yes.
I don't see a drake. I just see hollows.
Of course. Well, the frame rate's just dropped.
Try fleeing.
See?
Hey, look, there's a wing. Oh, no. Fire. Hey, lucky you didn't die. You got some souls, too. Well, then. That changes things, doesn't it?
Yeah.
We can do.
Fucking lay it.
Ooh, you gonna stop to grab an item? Alright, now we're here.
Yes, we are.
It's not.
Damn it!
Yeah, obviously, I know.
We're gonna go this way.
Oh, yeah, I'll get it. I'll get the bonfire at least.
Looks like it's already lit to me.
Stop trying to freak me out. Shut up. I know what I'm doing.
Face already lit.
Oh! Alrighty then.
Oh, it takes a lot to level up already.
Oh, please.
Figured out where it is now.
Yeah.
Good job.
I don't have anything.
No. You could buy things off the person.
Nah, fuck him right in his butt.
Oh. Probably wouldn't be happy about that.
No, probably not. Okay, anyway.
So, yeah. So you didn't know about that?
No.
So from now on, you don't know anything?
No. I got to the tower. Then I walked past this bridge, and then I killed him, and then I went through the sewers, and then I went up to the tower, and then I got killed 17 times in a row. I'm gonna win. Yeah, fuck this.
Alright, well, we're gonna make sure that doesn't happen. The first several bits will probably happen, but the giving up bit won't.
Well, I'm not gonna kill him from the... Yeah, I know his weakness is the tail, but I'm not gonna be able to kill him yet. Wow, nice 360 no scope, bro.
Yeah, they're good at that. Let's take a look at it. Try jumping off.
Oh, yeah, totes! Chill invite, brother.
Quick, backstab. Oh, no, you turned around.
Turn around, wow.
Dark Souls.
Ow. Fucking.
Whoa. Oh, that hurts. Harry.
Reminds me of prom night.
Oh. Why?
Because he keeps poking me like he's inserting something inside of me.
Do people insert things inside of you on prom night, Cal?
You should know, you were
there. Parry!
No parry!
You're supposed to be a sword fighter.
I am. I'm fighting with my sword.
It's gonna take you with me. So you know what's through this door, then?
Yes. Rats.
Why did it have to be rats? Stabby stab. Hey, look, free Estus flask.
Oh,
that wasn't. You should have stayed in the doorway.
Oh, there's people dying.
One of them fell off.
Yeah, exactly. I know where he's coming from, so... Shoot. Ow. My plan failed!
Oh, there you go.
Drink.
20 souls.
I know, right? Oh.
Occasionally they'll give you humanity. And on your right. See, aren't you glad I'm here?
Yeah, I knew.
Alright, fine, I'll stop telling you things.
No, but that's basically the limit of my knowledge now. Everything beyond here I got up to like 3 or 4 times and then I went, oh, fuck this shit.
Yeah, this game isn't worth it at all. Yes, though.
It is. I enjoy it, despite the fact that I hate it.
Well, you enjoyed 3, so... you go up the stairs?
Yeah, so I went up there and I died a lot.
You went up the stairs?
No, I went...
Oh, so you're gonna go upstairs. Alright,
so
I would walk.
Well, apparently that's the slowest I can go.
Is it?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, it probably is, actually.
Oh, is this the...
No. Hey!
Stop rolling!
Oh, yeah, no. If he'd stabbed you, you would have been dead at it.
Yeah, but he did.
Let's hope that he doesn't hear
you. I don't want him to aggro him. Why would you do that?
You made it.
Fuck you.
If you'd aggroed him, he'd be following you by now. You need to get past the Drake to get through that. Hang on, listen. See if he's following you. I don't think so. You're probably okay. I don't think he noticed you.
So yeah,
that's why I said walk.
That big dude.
The boar.
Thing, the boar.
There is a secret cheesy McCheesy cheesy way to beat the boar. So I'm gonna let you try and do it without cheese, and we'll see how we go.
Has he already seen me?
Yeah, the swordsman has. The boar hasn't. So you can take these out one by one.
I will. I plan to.
You will. Parry. Don't hit me.
Okay, alright.
Right, now there's a guy on your right. If you're careful, you can aggro him without everyone else. There you go. And the boar's still fine. Nice.
I'm pretty sure I just ran away from the boar.
Well, it is a doable thing.
Oh, no, it is, but I was just like, not
yet. You can't kill it, though.
I was gonna try and kill everyone else, and then...
That's probably a good way to go about it. Really? Sitting. He's still got his shield up. Oh, dodge roll. You probably should have dodge rolled the other way. Looking forward to when you can't upgrade the rest as fast. There you go. Nice. Nice work. Okay, now let's go and kill the boar. Alright, what's your plan, Calum? What's your plan? Hey, free Estus Flask.
What the fuck was that?
If someone upgrades a bonfire you last rested at in another game in your in your online location, you get a free Estus Flask.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
That is how you do it. It's one of the good ways to do it. Let's try jumping. Alright, let's kill him. Nice. One more. Hey, some skulls. Hey, it's the boar. It's seeing you now. Kick him off. Probably run. Left. It's straight left. There you go. Now, maybe if you're lucky, you might have done a hit on the boar. He won't follow you up the stairs.
No, I know he won't. I'm just wondering why that guy's stuck.
I don't know. Jesus. Stop hitting him with his shield up.
He never puts it down, though.
He does. Look, it's down now. Kick him. Kick him and you put his shield
down. How do you kick him?
You press forward while pressing your button attack on the right.
Yep.
There's a guy behind you.
Now you're on
the ground again. You're probably going to have to run. Oh, no, you're out of stamina. Oh no! Oh no! Let's go up the stairs. Hey, there's a guy with a bow.
Oh yeah, I can.
Kill him. Stab him. Stabby stab. Alright, kill him. Probably. There you go. That's how you do it. Drink a flask. Good work. Now what? You gonna try him again?
Yeah, he keeps getting stuck.
Kick him.
I tried! It didn't work!
Better. No.
Oh.
Well, that worked.
Well, he just managed to drop his...
Okay, what's your plan?
Where am I supposed to be going?
Onwards.
Where?
To the bell!
Yeah, but from
to
here...
To the bell!
Do I even need to kill him?
No, I mean, you don't need to kill anyone except bosses.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, I don't... Like, around here?
No.
Well, that's the bell.
It's not, it's the bell. It confused me when I played the game as well. I'm like, hey, it's the bell I need to ring. No, it's not. It's the bell of the parish. Which is the bell you need to ring. But anyway.
So... Yeah, that's what I'm trying to... Oh, it's down.
It's down.
It's down.
There is down.
But it's big enough for the ball to follow me.
Hmm. White note soapstone, just leave a note.
Help.
Yeah.
Alright,
nice.
That did nothing.
Beautiful. Now, do you want a hint of some description? The boar is damaged by fire. You know, like fire. Oh, you just gotta go. Did you read the thing?
Trap ahead.
It said trap ahead?
Yes.
That was a really shitty trap. Okay.
The boar's trying to get through.
Yeah, it is.
Lol.
There's two more of them in the game.
Can you go?
What was your question before?
Can't you hear him running?
Yes, I can hear him. You can't watch him run. Come and laugh in the boar's face. You get a helmet when you kill him. You get his head as a helmet when you kill him.
Yeah, maybe later.
Yeah, it's
maybe
really
later.
Cool.
No, I'll come back
you
later.
You can wear
I'll
it.
I'll come back later.
Looks like a boar. All right.
Remind myself.
Well, if you die further up here without getting a bonfire, you're going to have to come back later.
Oh, son of a...
And no offense, but I think you are going to. Just because you've got one SS fast left. And there are enemies around here you've never seen before.
Ooh!
Mystery key. I can't actually remember where that goes.
Well, it goes in a keyhole.
I just can't remember what door is the mystery door. Oh no. Hey, is that... There you go, that's the kid.
How did I do that?
Nice work. Turn to your left. Turn to your left. Turn to your... I am nothing if not helpful.
MLG.
Yeah. I don't know how many souls that is, but you're welcome.
Oh! It's Nitoraka Maturaka Maturaka my death tracky! Tracky! Motherfucker, where the fucker is it? Is that another goddamn fog door?
And is a door. There's nowhere else to go in here.
Okay.
You ready?
I am now to the point where I haven't been.
Okay.
Can you answer me a question?
Yes.
Is there a boss behind this door?
Define behind this door, because onwards behind from here, there are lots of bosses.
Behind
it's
this
Dark Souls,
white light.
Behind this white light. Why would you want to know the answer
because
to that
I'm
question?
Questioning whether I should go back to the bonfire and rest.
But you're going to have to get past the boar to get back to the bonfire. There is no boss behind this door.
Okay.
Except
you
for this
lying
one.
To me?
If there is, I'll be very confused. No, you're right.
The fog
in fact,
faded.
Look to your right. You see where you are now?
Yes.
Okay, now, but go behind, turn around. I want to show you something.
Okay.
I want to show you something. Okay, turn, go forward, you're fine. Go forward, just walk forward, you're fine. Turn to your left, that guy. That's a Boulder Knight. Do you reckon you can kill a Boulder Knight? Because if you can, we're going to get through to the next bonfire.
It's behind him.
No. It's behind other ones. Later.
How do I backstab?
You get right up their butt, and he'll start to turn, and you hit your primary attack button. Don't have your shield up, because it won't work if your shield is up. So you get right up in his... Go for a bit further. Oh, no, you missed it. You do not do a lot of damage.
No, I did.
Okay, now, you're going to run right into a guy on your left. There's a guy on your left.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, they don't like being stabbed. So, can you kill Boulder Knight? Not really. If you wanted to quickly get out of his way, you could have rolled off onto the other bridge.
Does he...
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, come on! Dude, not cool. Ah, shit! Oh.
He's coming. You could use your homeward bone. Do you know what that does? Do you know what the homeward bone does?
It sends me back to the last bonfire.
Yeah. You could use that. Because you can level up a couple of times. Or once.
Oh, come on! It doesn't do anything on the fucking...
No. Not unless you do it well. Hey! We're gonna stay here this time? I could kill you.
Oh, come...
He's got a stabby sword. He's good at stabbing. They're not that hard to fight, just the fact that you don't do a lot of damage will make it difficult. You can parry them.
Alright.
I would not use a humanity to heal yourself at this stage.
Bold move.
Maybe he'll kill the Boulder Knight.
That's...
Die, Calum. Die by the boar. You said you weren't gonna die from the boar.
Well, hands up. who honestly thought that that was going to happen anyway. Tom has got his hand firmly in the upright position. You actually, I can demonstrate. He went like this.
Yep, that's what I did. Sword and all.
Alright, well, hang on. I'm just going to quickly go grab my souls.
Switch out to your doodle thing. You're going to grab your souls?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab my souls.
Okay, switch out to your... That's as fast as what I tried to say.
Oh, right, yeah. Naturally, of course. The doodle do.
Yeah, the doodle do.
Oh, wait, do I have to go through the... No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. God fucking damn, I've got to go through the fucking sewers again like a little bitch.
If you're careful around here, you can backstab him. Nah, you're too noisy.
What?
Yeah, you got him anyway. Well done. Kick him off.
Oh!
Oh, that would have been funny. Kick him. Oh, he stabbed you. Just about like, no, just kill him, just kill him. I'm not gonna try and be playful anymore. Oh, that was not a good one. That's the worst move you ever did, I think. I'm surprised you got away with. Oh, you drank! Run. You are now poisoned.
Also, I know. Hence the hissing.
Yeah. At this stage, you might just go back to the bonfire. Nice. One down. Two to go.
Fuck me, that poisoning is for a long fucking time.
Yeah, that's just like real life poisoning.
Oh, they're fucking stuck on the wall!
So you can stab them. Do your right attack. Nice.
What? No, don't jump! Oh, I'm on the wrong side now!
Yeah!
Is that the one on the right as well?
No, you killed all of them. Drinking Estus Flask. Do you have any anti-poison stuff on you? Do you have any weed? Do you have any purple weed?
No, I don't think you do.
Nope, you don't. If you're just getting a... what are you putting in? Oh, a firebomb. Nice. You can go and kill the Black Knight with that.
The Black Knight is always triumphant.
I don't know. They're weak to backstab, I can tell you that.
Yeah, but so am I.
Hey, we're in the Undead Parish. Say a prayer. But yeah, the right hand one is a thrust attack, which means you won't hit walls with it.
Yeah.
So if you're ever in a tight situation, it can be a nice go-to.
I'm in a tight situation. Where are my souls?
Probably back near the boar. They don't go where you die, they go where you were last, like, stable. So, like, if you fall off, your souls don't appear where you land, they appear where you fell from. Nice. Drink it fast.
Oh yeah, I'm still poisoned, aren't I? I'm not gonna get my soul back, am I?
I don't know. Just run. If you find them, you find them. And then try and get somewhere safe. Why would you run that way? They're not up there, Callum. They're down there. Run. Okay, use the homing bone. Homing bone, you don't have it equipped.
Oh, son of a bitch!
No, you died anyway.
And with that will be part 3 of Dark Souls. At least I got my souls.
Yeah, and you're gonna go get them.
They're just
again.
Deeper into the hell that is Dark Souls. So if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more fuck ups from me, which there will be a lot of, then please hit the subscribe
button. They're funny though. It's funny watching someone else do it.
And as always, until next time. Oh, thank you. This is the Game Gent and Tom signing. Bye.